Watch. Drop my line all the way down. All the way down. Until it hits the bottom. This is how you sand bass fish. See that? It's like your own bottom. What you want to do, tighten it up. Until you feel it get real tight. Oh, right there. In you go. One. Two. Three. You sit there, put your thumb on that line. Thumb on the line. Watch the tip of the pole. Watch the tip of the pole. See those feeder fish under my pole? Look at the tip of that pole. Oh, there it goes. One more time. One more time. Come on. Take it. Take it. Got him. All right, David, I did get a fish. Hold that. Video me, David. Video me, David. Yeah, I got it though.
My hook's back to you.
Well, you're the one hooking it though, ain't you?
Nah, you train them better than that. He come all the way over here.
Look at that.
Try to take my minnow too.
I didn't teach him. That's what I'm talking about. Sorry about the sloppy video. And somebody won't help me. There you go. Sand bass fishing.